Health is one of our top priorities, and this convention is an important milestone in this regard. I am very glad to see brilliant nutritionists of all over the Pakistan under this roof of the Islamic University of Lahore. Unfortunately, in our country, nutrition has always remained a neglected domain, generally as well as specifically. Many nutrition-related problems, such as protein allergy, malnutrition, nutrition anemia, low birth weight of infants because of poor maternal nutrition, iodine deficiency, and other major and micronutrients deficiencies as prevalent in South Asia and in southern Punjab also. The severity of problem can be estimated by the fact that more than 40% newborns are underweight because of poor nutrition of mother and the child itself. Hence, malnutrition deserves to be a parliamentary debate in Pakistan, and practical steps must be taken in compliance with the problems. In addition to this, I would like to say that Islamia University, Bahawalpur, who has 55,000 students, 1,100 faculty members, 14 faculties, 7 sub-campuses, and most important, the Department of Human Nutrition and Dietetics. This program was started in 2021 at the Islamia University of Bahawalpur, and just within 1 year of span, Islamia University Bahawalpur, especially the Department of H&D, in collaboration with All Pakistan Nutrition Society, decided to establish this convention. Islamia University of Bahawalpur is generous in establishing such programs, and on behalf of my Vice Chancellor, I extend that this convention or conference will be held every year in Department of H&D at Islamia University of Bahawalpur. Whatsoever the expenditures will come, Islamia University Bahawalpur will bear these expenditures, and in collaboration with All Pakistan Nutritionists, Islamia University Bahawalpur will always be helpful for the young nutritionists, for the government of Punjab, government of Pakistan, all educational institutions, for the holding of such conventions and events every year, whenever and wherever possible. In the last, I would like to thank all the organizing committees all the persons who made this event successful, who work day and night, are holding this successful event. Thank you very much. Salaam.
Respected DN Hasnain Mawia, to please come forward and sign the historical MOU.